YCIS, children are worthy of our respect and admiration.